Wrestling Association. NPWA Wrestling. The world is watching us. NPWA Pro Wrestling, the world is watching us. Gorgeous Gary Johnson, on my right, I'm Bill Bronson, and another great week of NPWA action has come, and it's ready to be taken out to the fans. Gorgeous Gary, you remember last week, Scott Oresko. what happened to him with the Samurai? Well, not with the Samurai, but after he interviewed the Samurai, Wild Willie of all individuals,
jumped by...
This is the second time he's physically put his feet into Scott Oresko.
Because he knows he can beat Scott Oresko.
Wow. You had an interview with Scott Oresko. We're going to be taking a look at that on the update this week here. And find out what Scott Oresko has to say about Wild Willie. Perhaps maybe he'll be pushing
he's
for...
He's in hiding.
Maybe a fine.
He's in hiding.
Who's in hiding?
Scott Oresko. He's scared of Wild Willie. He said so on my interview. You watch.
He did. Well, we're going to have to find out if maybe we're going to get a suspension or something of Wild Willie and rid the Federation of this guy once and for all. You just can't put your hands on announcers like that. But also this week, we have Justice in action against Jerry Curl. And we're also going to see a newcomer, the Commander. He'll be meeting Scarface. And the former heavyweight champion of the world, Hot Body Brown, is here. And he's almost ready to step into the ring and join us against Billy Bob BigBottom.
Hey,
heavyweight champion
of the
world.
The greatest heavyweight champion of all time, and soon to be new heavyweight champion once he steps in the ring or starts in Sledge again.
Well, that remains to be seen, but don't forget, there's other challengers out there.
Hot Body Brown deserves the first title shot. He's been champion for 2 years.
We're going to have to find out, but... Hot Body Brown is getting ready to step into the ring. Our ring announcer standing by. Now.
This match is scheduled for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first from Perplex, Indiana, weighing in at 250 pounds, Billy Bob BigBottom.
I'll tell you, Billy Bob BigBottom is going to be in a lot of trouble today.
Oh, this guy.
And his opponent from West Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 240 pounds, Hot Body Brown.
Highly anticipated return of Hot Body Brown. No strutting, no playing around. He's all business this week.
Usually he takes his time, does a twist or two, shows off his body. What's he just going to enter the ring and go at it?
He's ready.
Oh, boy.
Watch out. Watch out, Billy Bob.
Man, oh man. Hot Body Brown has started right off this week.
I tell you, he's back from West Palm Beach and ever since he stepped off the plane, he has gone to his limousine and came here and he's ready.
Hot Body Brown on the offense. And you know, he wants to get his hands on Sergeant Sledge, but he also expressed an interest last week in getting even with Justice, claiming that Justice cost him the title by distracting him when he was meeting Sergeant Sledge in that matchup. Oh. What Hot Body Brown needs, he needs some friends, because Sergeant Sledge...
Oh, he's got friends.
Has some people. Look,
look.
The ring has just collapsed here. Hot Body Brown threw Billy Bob BigBottom right out of it and just broke it.
Believe me, Hot Body Brown's got some friends. You know what? There's going to be a few surprises when he shows everybody who his friends are.
DDT on the ground outside. He wants to tear the ring up himself. He's got that stool. Oh, no. Referee ought to stop this match. The squad.
You don't know what the hell he's doing. You don't know. You don't know. Look at Vinny. He's just being pushed around. That's why I like Vinny. You know, Vinny Estrada, he's...
Vinny Estrada. Putting the count on Hot Body Brown again. And Hot Body throws Billy Bob BigBottom into the ring.
Billy Bob. That's too much. Hot Body Brown's too much for Billy Bob BigBottom.
Hot Body Brown now. Trying to really do it. Billy Bob BigBottom. And on clothesline. Fans do not like Hot Body Brown one bit. All I've heard in this matchup is boos.
Well, these fans are imbeciles.
And this is it. The hot spot. He's got the arms. Got the leg. Here comes the other leg. Yep, it appears that it's going to be all over.
Once that's in, forget about it. BigBottom losing in this matchup. And it's not such a big surprise. Hot Body Brown all business.
Drop kick. Oh my, outside the ring. This ring is destroyed. Hot Body Brown is angry.
He looks kind of empty without that belt.
Yes, he doesn't have a belt to grab. He doesn't know what to do now.
Let me tell you.
He wants to punish more.
It won't be too long. Before that belt was wrapped around that man's waist. There you see, he's kicking him. Watch this.
Oh,
there's the rope.
Snap that rope. Just like a clothesline. And a DDT on the ground.
I'll tell you. They don't make the rings like they used to.
Well, not when you have angry men in there. Like the former. I love that. Former NPWA champion. Hot Body Brown.
Next NPWA champion, once again, Hot Body Brown.
Gorgeous Gary Johnson earlier this week caught up with some comments from Scott Oresco regarding the situation with Wild Willie. Let's take you now to this week's update, special update, and hear more about last week's situation. Last week on NPWA Wrestling, we saw a matchup between the Samurai and Wild Willie, where Samurai mercilessly destroyed Wild Willie, humiliating Wild Willie on television again, as Wild Willie can only be humiliated. However, after the matchup, after the interview, Scott Oresco had with the Samurai, Wild Willie unprofessionally went after Scott Oresco, kicking him in the head. Scott Oresco, not feeling that blow and his adrenaline rushing, was cut off by NPWA honchos. His temper was up. Wild Willie attacked him, and Scott Oresco has agreed next week to go after and wrestle Wild Willie. Scott Oresco does indeed have wrestling experience, ladies and gentlemen. And although he has agreed to wrestle next week, he may not be a more polished professional wrestler like some of the others in the NPWA, but he is undefeated in his two matches in the NPWA. The first one was with a superstar that once wrestled in the NPWA, Rampage. And where he came out on top of that match, a winner by disqualification. But Scott Oresko's most famous battle in NPWA history took place at Superstar Showdown 2 last year, where he stepped into the ring for the second time and teamed up with his trainer, his mentor, the Man of Steel. And the Man of Steel and Scott Oresko wrestled in a non-title bout against the World Tag Team Champions, the Wild Things. In that matchup, Scott Oresko was trained by the Man of Steel. But for his matchup one-on-one with Wild Willie, Scott Oresko is listening to the advice of the Samurai. And according to Scott Oresko, the Samurai next week will be in Scott Oresko's corner to make sure there is no interference and that Scott can clearly gain revenge on Wild Willie. Right now, let's take a look at some clips from the interview Gorgeous Gary Johnson had with Scott Oresko earlier this week.
Scott Oresko is the man I'm going to interview right now, okay? The little half pint of the NPWA, the man who everybody loves to hate, especially me. Scott Oresko, come over here now.
Oh, no, not you.
This.
I said they wanted to interview me, but you taking my place?
What? What? East Hampton, look at this, folks. East Hampton.
That is Rodney Hampton, Gorgeous Gary, the New York Giants.
The New York small guys, the New York, got a new movie out about the New York Giants, right? I don't know.
Okay, let's not get into the Giants.
Okay. Scott, this is your first match back since Showdown, right? Okay? And you're going to fight Wild Willie, okay? Smart move, because Wild Willie's not, you know, known as the wrestler of all the ages. Mm-hmm. But why is Samurai going to be in your corner?
Well, Samurai has been helping me out. You know, he was there when Wild Willie took that cheap shot off me in the award show. When I gave word out to the worst wrestler of the year, which was you, which was Wild Willie.
You gave the word to yourself anyway. But now, what do you need this Samurai Suzuki Jeep guy in your corner for?
Well, he's taught me some things.
What has he taught you?
I can't reveal any of that right now. You'll see it in the ring.
You need to protect yourself against Wild Willie.
Well, as you know, Gorgie, I'm not really a wrestler.
Then why are you in the ring, you dummy?
Well, because I have a score to sell, you see. The man has attacked me, so I'm not going to back down from that. So.
First of all, Scott, everybody in the world wants to attack you because no one likes you, okay? Mm-hmm. Just face that, okay? You were voted worst person in the NPWA. They had a fan ballot vote. You didn't know about it, okay? This was a secret ballot, and it came in. The person that everybody hates the most, Scott Oresko, it came in. We found out, you know, we saw it. We weren't going to show you because we felt bad. You won your match at Superstar Showdown. And it seems like now you got a new mentor, you know, and this guy. But you know what? I know one thing. Wow, Willie got a surprise waiting for you also.
What surprise?
Oh, well, if I tell you, would it be a surprise?
Well, how do you know this?
I know everything, all right? That's why I'm a broadcast journalist. That's why I'm number one in my field. And that's why you're wrestling again, because they want to get you where you can get beat up so you don't have to do any more interviews because I don't like
you
anymore.
I have a chance against Wild Willie.
Okay. Scott Oresko, the loser. Okay, the man's going to play against Wild Willie, the man who's going to have Samurai Suzuki Jeep Cherokee in his corner, okay, the man who's going to bow down and buy me dinner. We're out of here. What are you going to say to this guy?
I got nothing more to be said, man.
Introducing first, from Motown, USA, weighing in at 320 pounds, Jerry Curl.
Jerry Curl, oh boy. You know. Oh! Oh, run! What did he hit?
I don't know. That's what's going to happen to Scott Oresko when he steps in the ring on Wild Willie, though. He's going to get hit.
Then his opponent making his way from Philadelphia,
Justice is back in the NPWA again this week.
No flag. All business this week, perhaps. When is his brother going to stop partying?
I don't know.
His brother's not even back yet. I hear that party's still going on.
No, it's not. That was over with. Now he's spending a little time with his family. Don't worry, he'll be around soon to defend the NPWA Championship against all comers. Gorgeous Gary, look. It appears that this particular individual in Justice doesn't seem affected that his older brother is the NPWA Champion. Seems as if he just goes on his own business. Just tries to succeed himself, which I kind of like.
His own business. If it weren't for him, his brother wouldn't be champion right now.
Oh. He's got a big guy, Jerry Curl, in there.
Yeah, but Jerry Curl, I mean, he's...
1, 2, 3.
He's not the toughest.
He got him!
Yes, I'll tell you. Wait a
second!
Here we go! Stop the music.
Hot body tried to get a sneak attack in, and it looks like he realized he just can't do that.
You! Alright, get involved with me.
Uh-oh. Verbal confrontation.
You give it to him, Hot Body Brown.
Hey, what are you
doing? Come on, where's your superstar heavyweight champion brother now?
Oh, no! He again! Hot Body Brown said he wanted to get even with Justice.
He's not going to go that easily.
Come on! Come on, stop this. Ooh. Hot Body Brown has no business being in there. We saw him victorious earlier on.
He's upset at this man. He's upset because this caused him to lose his title. But Hot Body Brown.
Nah, not the hot spot.
I'll tell you, Hot Body Brown, he may be beating up Justice right here. But he's thinking Sergeant Sledge.
Oh, here comes officials. Uh-oh.
Here come the honchos out. Yep.
They broke that up, and they got Hot Body back, and now they even got Justice held back.
Doesn't matter. Point is made. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Cost me my title.
That's right.
Cost me my title.
Tell them.
Cost me nothing, man. You wait, I'll get you.
All right, let's get out of this. These two men. Oh, wait for this in the
time limit. Making his way to the ring first. From Amarillo, Texas, swinging at 220 pounds, Wild Willie.
Cause one's got a weasel and other's got a flag. One's on the pole shove the other in the bag with the rerun shows and the cocaine doja, the daytime crap of the folk singer's club. He hung himself with a guitar string, a slab of turkey neck, and it's hanging from a pigeon wing. But get right if you can't relate, trade the cash for the beat, for the body, for the hate, and my time is a piece of wax falling on a termite who's choking on the splinters.
Just signed. Justice goes one-on-one with former NPWA heavyweight champion Hot Body Brown. Justice, the brother of NPWA champion Sergeant Sledge, versus the former champion Hot Body. That match will also take place right here next week on NPWA Wrestling. That video showed. Well, I don't even remember some of those people in that video. Destroying Wild Willie.
Many people coming on to the NPWA, but Wild Willie stuck around, and he's been rewarded with a video.
We're gonna get ready for a debut now. But first of all, Scarface, we've seen him before. What is he wearing?
And his opponent.
I think he's wearing Scott Oresco's pantyhose.
From Detroit, Michigan.
Detroit, Michigan.
Weighing 265 pounds.
The Tigers.
The Commander.
The Commander. There he is.
The Commander.
285 pounds, they said? It's a big boy.
I think they kind of gave him the benefit of the doubt. The Commander, he looks like a homie.
Looks like a what?
A homie. You know, homed out, I guess. I don't know.
Well, it's very interesting to find out some information on this guy since I don't know too much. Seems like a rugged individual.
I don't know, it just seems to be carefree in that ring.
Scarface, nonetheless, not doing anything good about it to stop the onslaught of the Commander. Look out.
What do you expect from a guy who has pantyhose over his face, Bronson?
That was a belly-to-belly suplex, and he got him! All right.
Successful debut match.
The Commander!
Gorgeous Gary Scott Oresco is here in the building. Don't think he's not, and there he is. He's going to get an interview. Busy guy.
Then he got kicked again.
Uh-oh, Commander don't look too happy.
Let's see if I can get a few words with him.
Impressive debut match, destroying Scarface. So what are your goals in, you know, your debut match in NPWA? What goals do you have?
I want hot body.
Hot body Brown? Why do you want hot body?
They don't want hot body Brown.
Justice!
Justice is out here.
Just want to say, on behalf of Sergeant Sledge, newest member of the team.
The
commander, the corporal, the sergeant.
Maybe a future team we have here, fans. You never know. Commander victorious in his debut match.
All right.
Wow, Bobby Brown.
He's aligned with Justice, and therefore aligned with Sergeant Sledge. That's a pretty good threesome. We'll be seeing more of these guys in the future, I can bet you. There he is, the commander, victorious.
All right, gorgeous Gary Johnson. We saw earlier today, Hot Body Brown and Justice, a challenge. That'll happen next week. What do you make?
I don't know where Justice gets off making a challenge so early in his career to the greatest champion of all time, Hot Body Brown.
A former champion.
Still doesn't matter. Still one of the still the greatest heavyweight champion of all time.
He's only been one.
Well,
and now
two.
It's Sergeant Slick.
Well, that's, listen, it doesn't matter.
And he's too new.
You know, over 2 years' time, Hot Body Brown has been a champion. People, wrestlers of the likes of the Ultimate Champ have not even succeeded in beating Hot Body Brown. You know, maybe once or twice, maybe by some kind of fluke shot or something like that. But to get in there and pin him, 1, 2, 3, men have tried. Here's this guy who comes along because his brother, I gotta be like Big Brother Slush, and you beat Hot Body Brown. It's never gonna happen.
Well,
got news for him.
Hot Body Brown will be beating Justice. Who knows what he has in store? Seems like he's got a plan because he wants to humiliate Justice.
Well,
because he feels that he's taken a lot of abuse here in the NPWA. He's been ganged up on.
And that's probably one of the reasons why he lost his title. You get 10 guys beating up you every week, you're gonna bound to lose that title once in, you know.
Well, we're also gonna be taking a look, and I cannot believe I'm gonna see this again. The return to the wrestling ring of our broadcast colleague, Scott Oresco. For what Wild Willie did, Scott Oresco's gonna step into the ring and try and shut him up. It's not a big challenge, I don't think, but he's going to try.
The only return to the ring that Scott Oresco should make is when he cleans up the ring afterwards, and that's about all, Scott Oresco. You know, Wild Willie is still a professional wrestler, okay? He still gets in there, and he goes against heavyweights, and he goes against the likes of, the Ultimate Champ, and he goes against Hot Body Brown and Death and all these big, strong guys out there. And Scott Oresco just thinks he's going to get in there because Wild Willie's a small guy and push him around. He's in for some big shocking news.
Well, you know, the samurai, I don't know what they trade on, but seems like the samurai has given Scott the confidence to go ahead all by himself, one-on-one, because the samurai, you know, he could trade Scott Oresco to be great. You never know what can
samurai
happen.
Samurai is a nutcase. He's a human fortune cookie. He's always talking about some kind of crazy thing, okay? Scott Oresco, he's filling Scott Oresco's head up and think he's going to beat somebody. Scott Oresco is not going to get nowhere in the wrestling ring.
Well, that'll take place next week, Wild Willie against our broadcast colleague, Scott Oresco, stepping in the score. Who knows what's going to happen there? We'll see you next week, because the fastest half hour in pro wrestling right now is come and gone. So, for gorgeous Gary Johnson, I'm Bill Bronson. What are you pointing at?
It's my sign-off.
Well, I'm Bill Bronson. We'll see you next week for more NPWA wrestling action. So long for now.